The severe weather also had a troubling effect on Elizabeth Taylor.
She never was well enough to really appear in other than costume tests for this film. She was carried to the set. She was so ill. She'd do a few costume tests and then be carried back. And she was always, always sick during this time.
Taylor's illness slowly turned from a slight cold into a raging fever. The star was quickly attended by several doctors, including the Queen's physician, Lord Evans. With Taylor unable to work, Mamoulian began to shoot around his star.
They were looking for things to film. There was a lot to film for Finch, and some with Stephen Boyd, exterior stuff, but they couldn't do any of the interior scenes because his scenes were mostly with her, obviously.
And action!
But they had me to film, so I did these scenes, but very little. I shot a part of my arrival in Alexandria after the defeat of Antony.
Walker!
The focus of the film was so much on Cleopatra, there was so little that could be done that she wasn't in.
Desperate to make the best of a bad situation, Mamoulian focused on using the Grand Alexandria set and the army of extras hired for the film. On October 14th, the director gathered 1,000 extras in the frosty British night to film this scene, Caesar's evening arrival in Alexandria. Bad choices, worse luck, and Elizabeth Taylor's persistent illness were beginning to cost the studio dearly. By October 24th, Fox executives estimated that the production was losing over $100,000 per day. By November 18th, no more scenes could be shot without Taylor. And to continue without her, the script had to be rewritten.
The rewrites were arriving every day in pink pages, blue pages, green pages, like a snowstorm. And when one went down to do these costume tests, Mamoulian was sitting in a corner with some scribe, you know, writing something. That was a nightmare.
There came a point where they had to shut the production down because they had shot everything they could without Miss Taylor's presence on set.
Production was put on hold for 1 month, time enough for Taylor to recover and for the script to receive a badly needed rewrite. To that end, the studio brought in Academy Award-winning screenwriter Nunnally Johnson. He was paid $140,000 to polish the script. But Mamoulian also wanted his own writer on board, leaving Johnson with nothing to do but cash his hefty paycheck. In January 1961, production resumed as Elizabeth Taylor returned from her vacation well enough to work. Among the first shots filmed was this test set inside a warm Egyptian spa. But in sharp contrast to Cleopatra's steamy bathtub was the cold rain of the English winter. It quickly ate away at the desert vegetation that had been brought in to evoke ancient Egypt.